They actually use the actual TV for this award. It has menu, it has source, it has a plus and the minus button for volume, and it has the power off button. But the buttons, they don't do shit. So this must have previously been an actual TV, but they've changed it into like a camera. Because like none of the buttons are working.